What do you want?
Ah!
car, yes? May I tear a smile upon you?
I cannot do that.
This is the artificial waypoint. Can't say I'll enjoy using it. What we can do is wreck this place before we leave and let Zerik clean the mess. Quickly. On my signal, go to the center of the device and get ready. I'll get us out of here.
That should do it!
This waypoint's harder than I anticipated. But no worries. All good now. Just in time. Looks like we've got company. Anyway, off you go. I'll see you on the other side. Don't let your guard down. Someone's waiting for us. Give me the signal, and I'll cast something. Well, how about the one you used at the Dreadnought? To be fair, it was a series of gestures, but it should work.
I think they're watching us talk. One of us should say something.
Shh. Don't be alarmed. The Emperor wants you dead. That makes us friends. You're trying to reach the Citadel. I know a path, over there. Follow it to the mountains. The roads are dangerous, but there's just enough ground to make it through. Go, find me in the necropolis. We'll speak more there. I want to say more, but there are spies everywhere. Just know, I wouldn't risk being seen if it weren't urgent. I'll try to distract his soldiers, but expect resistance. Hopefully, I will see you soon.
Oh!
I cannot do that. I cannot do that.
Right. I think we're far enough for me to say this. I'm willing to take her on her word. What I'm not ready for are words alone. I'll use my portals to scout ahead, while you make sure nothing follows us. There should be some aqueducts up ahead. Let's meet there.
I cannot do that.
Ugh.
I cannot do that. 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 I cannot do that.
I'll take a break from scouting. Just like that.
For one, they nearly tore me apart. Also, my knowledge of the Citadel stops here. And here I was, hoping this would lead us closer. We might have no choice but to chat.
Not do that.
Ugh!
I cannot do that. I cannot do that.
We have a chance to rest.
Seriously? You usually put on a strong face before you saved me from the Ospreys.
Their leader was with them. My ring. The one you brought back from the girl. He took it. Melted it in front of my eyes. When he heard you coming, he fled. I'm too hurt to go after him. But how about bringing me that coward's head?
When he fled, I saw him heading deeper into the mountains. When you find time, you could take a peek at his nest.
Ah, you've made it. I am Yulia. Once I was High Priestess of the Empire, but no longer. Centuries of cruelty will do that. Because I need your help in regards to the Citadel. I've cleared a path, but there are still defenses. You will have to take them out. From there, you will find an entrance to the sewers. That is the only way through, and it's also patrolled. I've disposed of some soldiers there. The stench hides the death. The heart of the Citadel is beyond. There is an exit near the Emperor's throne, giving you a chance to strike.
I cannot do that. This is not suitable. cannot do that. I cannot do that.